curious contraption indeed. I'm rather fond of puzzles, you know.
Come forth, Cypher! Bring me triumph!
I always deliver my best words.
This should be easy enough. Loyal Cypher, heed my
good evening, little one.
Purification is at hand. Some souls cannot be saved. You shall not suffer. Fearsome foe.
Is something the matter?
It is her.
So we meet again.
You.
Is she another Valkyrie?
Oh, you have another Enheria. You have done well to find them with Midgard in such disarray. You're certainly livelier than the last time we met.
You stand in the way of the Allfather. For that, you must be put to death.
Oh, you poor soul.
Well, if you wish to die, I am happy to oblige.
What fools you are! Defying the gods! Your fate has been decided.
Eradicate every last one.
Thank you.
You've improved.
Perhaps you have been deluded by some fallen god's trickery. I will grant you a swift death. You deserve that much, at least.
Oh, my.
I do not see the humor in this.
Deluded. Me. That's rich coming from one of Odin's puppets.
Have you forgotten why we were created? The Valkyries exist only to serve Odin.
Do you have any idea what it is that you are saying?
Of course. Unlike you, I do not make a habit of uttering nonsense.
I see. So you still don't.
Why are you stopping?
I just realized that this fight is a waste of time.
What?
There is mercy enough left in me to spare another of Odin's victims.
I let her get away again.
I get the feeling she might know something that we don't.
I would not give too much thought to what she told you.
Do you think there's a chance she was working under Odin's orders? A different mission or something?
Even if that were the case, I see no reason why she should consider us enemies.
She just lost interest in fighting us all of a sudden. I wonder what that was about.
I cannot make sense of it.
Should we chase after her? It's probably not too late.
No. Our mission is to find the four gifts. That must take priority above all else. What did she mean? Another of Odin's victims? Farewell, defiant soul. An easy fight.
I'll be standing by.